Welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. Back to 1973 for the second LP by our featured artist, which includes an elaborate 8-minute version of an old Chuck Berry song, which became their signature song. For many years, they closed out their concerts with it. It made it to number 42 on the Billboard Hot 100, and today we're featuring the single 45 version of Roll Over Beethoven by the Electric Light Orchestra on Flashback Favorites.
The weekend never ends on WMMS, Cleveland.